Singers, Mr. Francis Dunnery.
Yeah. absolutely 100% positive that I can change my world.
Shine.
just like this, having dinner just like you, and this guy sits down, and I point the finger at him, and I said, what an asshole. You know what I mean? It really was me. Johnny Cadell got a magician to sleep. Sells for the timing and a rubber dub's voice. Good choice in restaurants and good value for money. Handing out love and respect like it was some sort of candy. And I love him, oh I love him, cause it reminds me so much of me. That self-obsession for you coupled with extremity. With a stage light on his face when he wakes up every morning. It's great cause I can switch off when he's wearing his stage clothing. Myself up to be, so sometimes I'm good for Johnny. Johnny's definitely good for me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Walking down 72nd Street, trying to rent a room to hide.
Thank you.
I'm gonna take a picture of that. satisfaction free. All too soon, let me hear you singing to me now. I can't get no family satisfaction. If you want free drink in the bottle line, let me hear you. I can't get no family satisfaction. If you want to get lit tonight, let me hear you. I can't get no family satisfaction. If you want to sleep with your best friend's wife, let me hear you. I can't get no satisfaction. If you want to sleep with your best friend's husband, let me hear you. I can't get no satisfaction. I can't get no satisfaction. I can't get no satisfaction.
And I had my cornicked in Liverpool and it hit me my knee.
Oh, what a... We left you the other night. We were pulled up by the police. He did a runner. He was taking three people home in his car. I piled about eight in mine, got pulled up by the police. I stayed...
She was sober, she's the only one, like, in there.
And he said you might as well have been drinking all night. The offence, you just could be, like...
Are these guys doing my parents thing?
Yeah, we're parents, and we're bringing you up the right road, Frank. We're bringing up the right way.
What parents do, they go, go on, Luke, do this, and you kind of sit there and go, well, but I don't want to, it's kind of, the pressure's coming from there so big time, I better just do that.
Yeah, but it's never happened with your music. We've not pushed him, have we? Have we, Luke?
No, that is one thing, Frank, that's what I was telling you the other night. We've never pushed him into being into it by himself, that's his dummy self. And he's like, just...
It's happening.
He's a...
Dude's got class.
Right, ain't it?
Hear the man. Next time the pressure gets on the show, you have Michael. What are you the guy? Been drugs in from Calgary.